Hi friends, my name is Anand and it is the first time that I am on my channel individually. So today in this video I am just going to talk about my English fluency journey and how did I learn English. So let me first tell you one thing that I was a Bihar board student. It means I was Hindi medium student. And when I passed my high schooling and I come to, you know, I wanted to learn science subject. So when I come to learn a science subject in a city from my village, then I find out that all the teachers in city were teaching in English. So anyway, I had to, you know, learn English to, you know, learn some science subject. So just I start taking a private tuition in my city Darbhanga, and my teacher helped me a lot, okay, to improve my English. And after 2 years somehow I became good in my English, and I was able to communicate with people. After that I just started reading newspaper. I started watching lots of English news. Whatever I was wanted to do, I was just doing in English. Later on I search out, you know, few of the wisest people like Sadhguru or YouTube, from whom I can as well as learn English and also their thoughts. So it helped me a lot in my personal life, because Sadhguru video not only helped me to improve my English, it also helped me to improve my thought, you know, thought, and it improved my life. I became very confident by listening them. The name of this man is Sadhguru Jaggu Vasudev. He is a very, you know, unique man. If you really want to improve your English, then you should go and watch their videos. It will be helpful in your real life also. So this was my English journey. Today I just wanted to introduce you in short. This was my English journey. In any other video I will talk you lot about my English journey. So bye bye, take care. I will see you again soon. Bye.